I'm Kim Carson, and I am at ArtPrize Inside the Bob, and you are?
Kyle Abelika.
Kyle, and where are you from, Kyle?
Manchester, Michigan.
Okay, well, this is like a big ball.
Yes, it is.
And first of all, how long have you been working in wood?
Maybe 3 years now.
Three years.
Yep.
Amazing. Have you been in ArtPrize before?
I've not. This is my first time.
Okay. So let me ask you this. How thick are these pieces of wood? And it looks almost like when I looked on the inside, they're kind of carved out a little bit. Is that true or is that just an illusion?
Yeah. So it's made of over 2,000 blocks of wood. And it's in some places as thick as maybe 3 inches deep and the thinnest veneer thing.
Wow. And how do you, like, begin the outline? Do you have, like, an engineering background or something?
I actually do not. It's all art and design, but I really enjoy wood, the texture and color and the feeling it has, and I enjoy seeing it in ways that are the most traditional views of it.
I'd love to see this sold after ArtPrize, but what are your plans for it?
Oh, I would love to see it sold as well, actually, but sans that, traveling galleries and getting some more press and having some people see it.
Okay, and what's your voting number?
Oh, my voting number, that's a good question. We can find it out here.
Okay.
That'll be 61240.
61240 at the Bob. Check it out, because being up close and personal with it. Well, let me ask you, are these mortar joints? Is that what the name of that is? Or did you actually have to glue this?
They're butt joints. They're all end to end. Yep.
Unbelievable. Oh my God. So much respect for you. Come on out and check out this piece of art. It's at the Bob.